After the historic agreement reached last Wednesday between the FARC and the Colombian government, the latter has said that a significant amount of international funds will be necessary to implement the deal. The Minister of Internal Revenue, Mauricio Cardenas, said that he hoped the international community will demonstrate support for the agreement. In his opinion, the peace deal will generate benefits abroad, including a potential reduction of drug trafficking. The minister added that he will issue a precise amount of funds needed within 6 months. According to the minister, Colombia has already spent about 1% of its gross domestic product, mostly on reparations to victims of the violence.